college students, not much older than you, who watched the civil rights movement unfold on their television sets, who saw the dogs and the fire hoses and the footage of marchers being beaten within an inch of their lives, who knew it was probably smarter and safer to stay home but decided to get on those buses and get in their cars and get on those trains anyway and take those freedom rides down south, who still decided to march. And because they did, they changed the world. You are about to enter a world that makes it easier to get caught up in the notion that there are actually two different stories at work in our lives. It's the story you see when you catch a glimpse of the day's headlines or turn on the news at night. A story of big challenges like war and recession, hunger and climate change, injustice and inequality. It's a story that sometimes can seem separate and distant from our own.
Martin Luther King Jr. once said, "Our lives begin to end the day we become silent about things that matter."
The recent murders of George Floyd, Breonna Taylor, and Ahmaud Arbery all weigh heavily in our hearts.
We acknowledge the history of systematic racism and oppression that has taken countless other innocent black lives.
However, we are inspired by the recent activism and outpouring of support for the black community. This is only the beginning.
WES football is a brotherhood and a family. We are led by coaches, professors, and parents alike who have all taught us good citizenship and the responsibility to speak out against injustices.
Our community transcends race and color. We challenge one another to uplift each and every member of this family.
We celebrate our diversity and appreciate how it makes us stronger.
We choose to see past stereotypes and treat our teammates with the respect, dignity, and good faith that they deserve.
We recognize the experiences and emotions of our black peers and stand arm in arm with love in our hearts.
Now is not the time to sit around and wait for change to happen.
As Gandhi famously said, be the change you wish to see in this world.
It starts with each and every one of us.
Stand up for what's right.
Have those uncomfortable conversations. Dare to be different.
Set the example for those around you and they will follow suit.
For far too long, the narrative has been black versus white, when in reality it should have been everyone versus racism.
The color of your skin does not define your role in this fight. The content of your character does.
Let's listen with an open mind. Educate yourself and those around you, and use your platform to fight for peace and justice.
It's not enough anymore to be non-racist. We must be consciously anti-racist.
It's not enough anymore to see injustice occur in our communities and be immune to it and expect change to happen on its own.
Moving forward, we must strategize, organize, and mobilize this momentum from recent activism into our local communities and get involved.
United we stand, we are WES.
United we stand, we are WES.
United we stand, we are WES.
United
we stand.
We are WES.